trying to be precise to stay on the yellow line. That's what Joey's car wants right now.
Of the race has come out, and you see Chris Buescher slow on the racetrack. Also saw Justin Haley in the 77 with an issue with that car.
I like this old school clicker type torque wrench. I got this big Eastwood one here. Pulling hoses also. And I always have my diagram here for, because I get lost. Alright, so these heads are actually because they're actually earlier heads when they were manufactured. This Thixton Los Angeles stuff, this is pretty early stuff, and some of these are. Thank you.
up the shear strake for Arabella's port side. On today's episode, they'll get the scarves cut and glued and complete with the ships. Inside the hull, Tyler and Neil keep up the work on cleaning everything up in preparation for a full sanding stem to stern. Thanks as always for watching, and if you like the video, hit the like button, and make sure you subscribe to the channel to follow progress each week. Thanks to our Patreon subscribers as well, who make building and documenting this project possible.
Instead of like 12. actually watching the back right now. It got scary loose. I don't know what you call it. The large end, the bigger end, the top end, the end of it, whatever the. Anyway, did not hook, paddled the tires.
Cheers.
this race car is a battle between Kevin Harvick and Kurt Busch there on track. Keselowski, Hamlin, Bell, Chase Elliott, we're talking about having a good run. Truex, a little bit of question, Jeff, you and I said, hey, could Truex keep his track position? He's done a nice job. And how about Larson? Some repairs, now they're solidly inside the top. They're not off strategy, that's solid there. Almirola the same way. As far as the driver's going to do once, but here he is inside the top 10.
After pit stops, especially under green flag conditions, drivers sometimes have questions. Here was Kurt a moment ago. If they saw any loose wheels from their data, the answer was no. And Kurt's been running faster laps than the leader in some cases. Last time by, he was quickest.
A lot of drivers worrying about loose lug nuts or loose wheels.
Well, clearly they're feeling the vibration. I wonder sometimes if they're not feeling the splitter, you know, on the racetrack. And sometimes.
About it for the axle for now. Next time we're going to work on the suspension again. Thank you for watching, see you next time. And subscribe!